originally a lifter for Armenia and then transferred to Austria as a refugee.
Can we just talk about how happy he seems to be here?
He's like the happiest dude ever.
Dude, I love this guy already.
And he's got the widest snatch grip ever for someone his height.
Collar to collar grip there all the way across the barbell.
I think he's...
Wow.
Yeah.
And you can tell, you can see once it gets over his head that those...
These heavier weight, males especially, because they have to monitor training volume so much, this gives them the ability to lift well into to their 30s. And because I know Mardarassian here is 34, and I believe Kane's 33.
He's not old, yeah. Here we go, 175 kilos. Second attempt here. The squeeze a little bit harder on that one than he did. Extra oscillation on the bar here with weights like this. So if your timing is off, the barbell will be flexing in such a way that you're fighting against it. Basically,
exactly.
You want to whip the bar in the other direction. If there's any hesitation, it's going to be pushing back down on you
exactly.
at the wrong time. First attempt here for Sargas.
Yeah, Sargas Mardarassian. At 190 kilos, this is well under his best clean and jerk. So his best international is 210 kilos. There's a YouTube video of him doing 225 as a 94.
Wow. Easy clean.
Yeah,
you can see that
hard.
You can put 20 more kilos on that. Whoop. Pretty good jerk.
Yeah.
I like to...